There was a blast of energy that came out of the bottom of that craft. It felt like, kind of like I'd been hit. If you've ever been tackled and blindsided when you didn't see it coming. At the same time, feeling quite a bit like an electric shock.